dinosaurs inspire human imagination. But what if I told you my life's work has been studying a fish older than dinosaurs by over 200 million years? And what if I told you it's still alive, swimming as a living fossil in the ocean depths? The mysterious link in our evolutionary chain that enabled life to take its first steps from sea to land. If we talk about paleontology, people think that we only have dinosaurs. But really, there are so many incredible creatures that we still don't understand. At the very beginning of my study, my mentor, Dr. Zhu Ming, gave me a book called A Fish Caught in Time about the discovery of the silicates off the coast of South Africa almost 100 years ago. I was very lucky to translate this book into Chinese, and it had a great impact on me. For over 20 years, I've studied the fossil ancestors of the silicates found in Yunnan, China, exploring the mysterious physical attributes that allowed this fish to survive for hundreds of millions of years. Since the discovery of the Indonesian silicates, around the time I started my own research, I've been counting the days for my chance to study this fish with my own hands. Along with my colleagues from the Chinese Academy of Science and our collaborators from Indonesia, we can unravel the silicates' mysteries one by one to understand what contributed to our ancestors evolving from sea to land through DNA, molecular, and the morphological studies. From our research so far, we know that silicates are one of our closest relatives from the earliest lineage of lobe-finned fish. The unique feature, the lobed fin, is what evolved into what we know as limbs today. It helps us scientists understand how our fish ancestors would have looked and lived in the faraway past. It's unfortunate that from our first scans in Indonesia, the top of the fish was chopped because of the scanner's size limitations. We definitely need another scan. Once we bring the silicates to China, we will try different methods to work on this. Using cutting-edge imaging and 3D restoration technology in China, we are working tirelessly to render the most detailed 3D model of the Indonesian silicates ever created. Looking into the eyes of the 400 million-year-old dino fish, now truly immortal thanks to innovations in technology, we can unlock the hidden origins of humanity.